race last year. I think from memory, she ran the fastest last 6.42 of the entire day. She's got a terrific turn of foot. Here she's in the run. That's her three wide. Johnny Allen was content sliding forward, and there wasn't a real lot of pace in the stage of the race.
Well, she's very good. I mean, that win that you mentioned, the blaze, I mean, that was off the charts with that day because they didn't go quick, and she weaved her way through, made them look second rate in that particular race, but just hadn't really seen her do it since. So it's great to see her back today. She's beaten some pretty handy ones, but there's almost a little bit more to come out with the beat brigade in some respects, isn't there? Because like Streets was pretty disappointing. Anyway, the look is a format. Let's hear from John Hummel.
John, the trip to Mildura was worth it for several reasons, not just to grab the Mildura Cup, but to be a Commodore. It's now a Group 2 winner. Tell us about her performance today.
Yeah, I looked for a pretty good effort, obviously. It didn't go as quick as I thought they were going there. It looked like a lot of speed and paper, but it didn't go very quick. Got a bit messy down the side, so I just popped out and let the flow into the race. She's obviously gets a 400 and 1400, and she's raced fit. I'm like a lot worse in the race, so I kind of wanted to make that count. And keep trucking through the race, but it was really strong last.